Well, hey guys, it's Jeff again. I just wanted to show you our newest decorated model home that we have for sale now, which is our Bayfield 1.5 story. Starting with the porch, sit outside, absolutely gorgeous. This one has a ton of great features, and you have to see this family room, it's amazing. So as you walk in the door, the first thing you'll notice, half bath down here for your guests. You've got a coat closet, which is great. Immediately off the garage is this huge boot bench. Plenty of storage space for the kiddos, hang the backpacks, dog leashes and whatnot. 3-car garage, security system. But look at the kitchen. How awesome is that? This is one of my favorite kitchens. And look how they did the finishes. They've got a little bit of the new style with the handles, which is great. We got quartz countertops, white finishes. Sinks in the island, nice pendant lights, comes with the glass top stove and microwave, plenty of cabinet space, nice big oversized pantry in the middle. Only thing you need in this kitchen is a refrigerator. And then I'll pan over here slowly. You've got your dining space right off the side there, which is great. Lots of windows, a lot of light. There's a neat little space right here, right off the stairs that you can decorate, which is cool. And then you have this expansive 2-story family room. Look at that. Actually, just so you can see it better, let's step up here. Look at that. And it goes all, actually, let's go up and higher. This is the up to the 2-story, or the 3 bedrooms that are upstairs, which are huge. But look at that. Is that not awesome? And then if you could see off in the distance, you've got hole 13 and 14, and then the lake, which is absolutely killer. But very expansive, very open. It's a wow house. On the main level, that looks pretty cool. Look at that. On the main level, because a lot of people want their master on the main, back in this area, go too fast, walk through. You have an option here when you walk in. You've got a door to the master bedroom right there, or you go into the laundry room, which is great. So when you walk into the laundry room, you've got folding table, then you've got a space to do your washer dryer, and then it feeds directly to this ginormous closet. Tons of shelves. So it goes right through. I'll hold the phone out there. How's that? So big closet, and then as you walk through here, come around the corner here. So look at that, quartz. Got to add our hardware here, but look at this, white closed drawers. Boom, look at the tile, gorgeous. Huge shower, tile all the way to the ceiling, and a little bench in there. So lots of great finishes. Look at that backsplash, that's super cool. And then back into the master. And you can totally get a king-size bed there, 2 end tables, and have enough room for dresser and chair. And again, the view is just phenomenal. So, main level, master, laundry connected to that, huge, huge closet, incredible family room, beautiful finishes, and then 3 full more bedrooms upstairs with 3 bedrooms, and then 1 full bath upstairs. And we haven't even touched the downstairs. There's another 900 square foot that you could finish if you want to. But that is an incredible house. If you sell your house and need something within the next 30 days, this is the one to come see. We're at my office is located, and we start back at the model home this Friday. So my office is 1531 Grandshire Drive in Raymore. And my phone number is 816-730-9755. If you want to come see this bad boy, call me, text me, email me, message, whatever. Have a good day, guys. Be safe out there. We'll see you.